Right, well, thanks for joining us. We've come back to Cadair Idris because if you saw in my earlier videos, we never really completed it. When he got up to the cliff or the lake, so me and Zach, who was a lot littler then, we're back to go and take it on. So hopefully we'll get to the top. Let's see, eh? Lots of this at the moment. We're getting somewhere. So this line here is where we should hopefully be coming back down, because that's the pony path on this side. But it seems we're in cloud on top of Cadair Idris. A lot of people have told us it's too cold and windy, but we'll have to see when we go up to Linkor. Well, very much an out of breath man. First part, always absolutely murder. Everyone says it. Everyone knows it. It really is so difficult on the first part. Oh, coming up that steep hill, when you start to get up this bit, it starts to become a lot more kinder to us more seasoned people. So we're going to get up to the lake pot now. At the moment it's looking quite cloudy, but I'm still in a good mood for it. I haven't even got a coat on, I feel warm. So yeah, it's looking alright. yeah, that is looking alright. You can see it's all up in the cloud at the moment. You can see that, lots of fog. Fog, cloud. Yeah, you can see it. Beautiful though, very, very atmospheric.
Blowing a hula. don't know. They're nice people. Go and get your phone.
So we're going to go down, I think it's the pony path. I'm not really sure. We've got it on all trails, so we're going to go down this way now. Coming down this way was definitely a good choice. As we got a little bit further down, the views were phenomenal, absolutely fantastic, and all the work the volunteers had done with the steps going down was brilliant. Sorry for the wind noise, but I'm going to end this video here as my battery's going to run out. So.